Right, 13 seconds to go. 12 hour high jump challenge. Done. Morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on what time you're watching this. Today is the big day, Saturday, 17th of March, 2018. It's the day of our 12-hour high jump challenge in aid of Sport Relief. We set up all the gear last night. It is 7:10 in the morning at the moment, just on our way up there, starting at 8 o'clock for 12 hours of high jump, and hopefully 1,000 metres plus. See how we go. Brita! Ahí baila! Brita! Let me see you jump! Brita! Brita! Ahí baila! Todo el mundo! Let me see you jump!
It is 10 a.m. Guinness World Records 1 hour states a target of 150 meters. So in the next 60 minutes, I'm going to try and get 150 meters. Let's go. Right, 15 minutes to go in my 1 hour as I attempt to get an unofficial world record. I've got 15 meters to do in that time, so I think I might do it. Right, so 11:05, 3 hours in, and I'm having a bit of a break. So 20 minutes off, time to chill. Right, 2 hours 40 to go, I'm on about 850 metres and my legs are starting to give up, but I won't be giving up. Yeah. Right, 32 minutes to go, 7:30. I'm on, I don't even know how many jumps, about 750 jumps. This is the one to take me over 1,000 metres. Let's hope I can clear it.
How do you feel?
Tired. Right, so I've hit the 1,000 meter mark in 11 and a half hours. So last, 20 minutes, 25 minutes, jumping the Fox onesie. Forgotten about it all day, sorry. Otherwise engaged. Right, so last few jumps in this. Seconds to go. 12-hour high jump challenge. Done.